here we are in Dallas at the fabulous Majestic Theater. It's one of those grand old theaters. How beautiful the facade of this building is. You see it at night when it's all lit up. It's pretty special. Let's go on in and take a tour. I've got Melissa Etheridge coming. A little clunky here. I had to take the thing off the door here. Okay. So this is when you come in. Here's the ticket office. Beautiful work in here. Look at this. So cool to be playing three nights here. Take us in quickly, and then I'm going to head downstairs. Apparently, there's a museum.
This is the PC suite plus the Titan One.
Right.
So this one universe.
So the which is fine, but that will only go up to what's the word I'm looking for? A version 11.4.
Great minds working together here. This is fantastic.
Hello.
How's Snoopy?
Snoopy's well. He's here.
Good.
Somewhere.
Good. Good. Orchestra pit. So it's all the way up so they can have more seats in here. They're working on the piano right now. They got some issues with it.
Let me know what he thinks.
Yeah, well, I know he's flying today because I saw. Well, this is my connected flight.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, that's always hard. This is
so I'm going to go explore the. Said there's an area that has like a bunch of stuff on display. And then I'll go back and go downstairs.
Don't say anything.
Don't say anything. Mom's the word.
Mom?
Mommy, where's Mommy? Mommy. Oh, cool. Oh, this is great. Oh, this is funny, this vomit bag. I have one of those at home from back in the 60s at a drive-in movie. Oh, that's so funny they have that on display. This is great. The old spotlights. They're just beautiful. Look at this. One of the early colonoscopy cameras. Oh, look at that old turnstile. don't see a name on it. Well, they got lots of rules. Oh, look at that, the colored balcony. Oh, man. Incredible. And the original blueprint for the building. Cooper. Well, I wonder what this is. It's locked, is what it is. Well, Phil Collins would be going crazy right now with his Alamo collection. They just celebrated their 100th, this is the 101st year of this theater.